saying about Julian's husband. Julian's given the money to her, and he gets a job by August on his own. And she went down to see his mother because she lives on the same street.
Yeah.
And she's never been very good with Julian.
Right.
And she went to see him and tell her. And she said, what should I do? And she said, I don't blame you. And she said, that's not good enough. But she didn't know what was.
No.
Before I met, she nearly lost the house.
Mm.
And she asked me to she was getting in.
Yeah.
We just sorted it out how much she'd got to pay to sort herself out. And I found it to be better. It's not better than my mother, but it's better.
Yeah.
Because and he's doing it again. And she said that if you knew we lost the house last time, that she had to remortgage it.